barrage of shots were fired on the Amtrak train. Onlookers didn't know what was happening until they saw a canine officer run toward the gunman. Then someone yells, "Get out of there! Get out of there!" Suddenly, there is more gunfire. The officer backs off the train and runs for his life as the gunman fires at him. The shootout continues with bullets ricocheting around Tucson's downtown train depot. Late today, officials said that it all started on the train with a confrontation between two DEA agents and a suspect.
They were checking for illegal guns, money, drugs. This is something they do, as I said, routinely.
This time, though, it turned deadly.
I am deeply saddened to confirm that one special agent died as a result of the injuries sustained during the shooting.
The investigation is ongoing.